So where do we put that one? Well, I'm gonna put it down here. Yeah, we're gonna go down. See ya. No, there was something over there. I missed two things. Damn it. Right, you just killed that dude. Telo, ichi lechi uovo, shena wileh, tu sebani. Bash le helo, tela, hoke sabach telo. Where is she? Good lady. There's a shiny over there. Okay, but there's still stuff in there. I wanna get that. Coming soon. Just need to get that. I had to miss it. Okay.
They have several sites all over South America.
By the way, how do I investigate? That's that. Another one. Well, that was a lot of XP. I like it. So where is the tomb again? The tomb is over there. So we probably have to... Let's see.
I think that's the last of them.
For now. We should hurry to the upper district.
You lead. This describes something nearby. A once ferocious warrior, raised as a warning. I fell from his mouth and now lie beneath him.
Okay, that's just the backpack. Oh, there it is. So there is a shiny, and there is a shiny. In order to get to that shiny, we have to go climb down. I'm gonna do that now. Nope. Well, not like that. Dead? Yeah, he's dead. Oh, there's another crypt. Cool. That's the last one I need.
Damn it!
A lot of bones.
Quite the grim welcoming committee. The victims were offered to the gods. They left the cities and wandered the provinces until they were buried alive.
See what we got. Protect, protect against fire and knockdowns.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. These traps are more complex than I could have imagined.
Got some jade. Six. Soon we will be able to read everything in the game. And I'm up here. Good, yeah, we're good. There's some trick to it.
Mm.
Oh, okay. This is the way. This is the way. This is the way. This is probably not the way. No. Okay. Well, that didn't work out. So I guess, well, some of them need to stay up, some of them need to come down. You spent like 1 minute to go into that tomb, and then you spent 10 minutes to get out of it. It's kinda dumb. Ooh, some gold. Did it. No, not yet. Oh, I thought I saw a box. So we're gonna do swingy swingy, no? We're just gonna jump. Okay. So we did that. Now it's time to do the other side. Challenge tomb. Here we go. Don't need the trap there. I can go a long ass without.
Hmm.
20% only. Oh man. I thought I'm like 80 with everything by now.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Okay, so... what do we have here? Nothing. Oops, there's something here. So that one's closed. Froggy, there's a shiny. So we gotta get up there. No, that's where I came from. We gotta get up there. Yeah, we just have to look up. Oh, you guys. Gonna get my big guns, my big guns back. That means enemies will come. Yeah, basically, so we got some skills, I think. 6 skill points, holy crap, where did they come from? Well, I guess that goes into those two. Viper's Venom. We can craft some outfits. Take less damage from melee attacks. Just fire damage and get knocked down less often in combat. Cool stuff. Can't equip, but... oh yeah, those need those other items, those bolts. That is a bit mean. I know, what did I do? Okay. Well, that's still... yeah, we're still fine. Oh, good.
A working Maya aqueduct. Might be able to climb up there.
Okay. So, I think... we're gonna wrap things up here. I'm gonna catch you guys in the next episode, finishing the challenge tomb and continue with the main story. See you later.